Michelle Vargas, and I'm going to be doing now some recording of the testing of commercial products versus an all-natural plant-based product. So this is the first thing we're going to do in two versions of it. This is Young Living's Thieves Household Cleaner Concentrate. We're going to dilute based on the recommendations. We're going to do the heavy and the light degreasing formulas, so the 1 to 15 ratio and the 1 to 50 ratio. And we'll do those independently. And then we're going to do Clorox bleach. We're going to do the recommended dilution ratio, which is a half a cup per gallon. That is at 3% dilution ratio. We're going to do Lysol wipes. And then we will do 409, since many people use 409 for their counters. All right. So we're gonna test the plate first, and then we're going to contaminate with raw chicken. We'll clean that off and we'll wipe it down. We'll swab it, and so we'll know what the reading is starting out with raw chicken is before we clean it, okay? Raw chicken is one of the most bacteria-laden things. All right, so don't start yet, okay. We're gonna swab this for couple of seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4. This is the fluid that activates the swab. We're gonna do 5 seconds now. 1, 2.
Time.
Okay. We're going to put it in the testing device. And this will be the same process for everything. Okay, we have our ready to read. It takes 15 seconds to read the result. Okay, so the plate is starting out at 35.
Gross.
This is not my house. No, I'm just kidding.
It's my house. That's what's coming out of this.
So we're at my sister's here in Georgia. All right, so that is the reading of the plate in its clean state.
And that is not acceptable, correct?
Correct. You what want it to be 10 and under would be the strictest standards of what is clean, disinfected, etc.
Okay. And anything over what was not? Was it 31 or was it
31 and above is a fail for
completely
for everything, yep.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
All right, so we're going to change the location and we're going to... Sorry. Oh, that's why it won't change. Sorry. Still getting used to this.
Technology.
Now we're gonna go to the raw chicken location. All right.
And are you gonna swab for 4 seconds every time?
Yes.
For each, okay.
Yeah.
And then, okay.
All right.
Oh, that's disgusting.
Yeah. All right, so we got that good and goopy.
Ooh, lovely.
Now we cannot test the device or test surfaces that are visibly dirty or where you can see residuals, so we do need to dry it off.
Okay. You're already wiping it off.
Yep, but you still have bacteria and everything else that is staying on there. But anything that is left over staying on there will impede it being able to read the swab. Okay, so now we're going to test the plate. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. Go ahead and hit the thing in a second here. Not yet, not yet. Okay, let me break this, get the... Okay, go ahead and 5. We have to do 5 seconds of gentle swishing.
Time.
Okay. Let's hit the okay.
This is gonna be good.
Oh, hold on. I didn't program it.
And this is the straight raw chicken.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Wiped off. Just
there we go. Sorry, I had to wait for the reading. Come on, go to 2. Why is it still reading? There we go. Okay, so we have the two things. Now it's ready to read.
Raw chicken. Okay, wait, just 15 seconds. And then you're going to start with which? The all-natural plant-based?
Yes.
Okay. I can't wait. This is so exciting.
Yeah, the numbers on the raw chicken is disgusting. Oh.
259.
That's actually really low for, because I had 9,000, yeah.
You had 9,000.
But I had thought it for the day. So, and we
okay,
just
and
thought
we just
that.
Thought frozen chicken.
Mm-hmm. That was pre-packaged, sealed
individually.
Up.
Individually.
Interesting. I'm shocked that it's that low.
And it's organic chicken. I don't know if that matters.
No. Okay.
Okay.
So that is interesting.
So normally, I mean, your last reading at your house was 8,000 something.
It was almost 8,900.
Yikes.
Yeah.
Okay.
Let's see. Let me change the location. Number two. Okay.
But still, 254 would be, I mean, that'd be like licking raw chicken on a plate.
Yes.
That's disgusting.
But clearly, yeah. It can be much worse if it's not freshly thawed, pre-packaged, you know, individually
yeah.
packaged.
If mine it's been were sitting there all day together. And then you kick it and then you leave it out. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, so now we're going to clean with the ratio that is on their bottle of 1 to 15 for their heavy degreasing.
Okay.
And I like to do it twice because I just never know if I have
cleaning their counters. I always do it twice too.
Yes,
at least
when it's for the raw chicken stuff. Yes, because mm-hmm. I just think that's such a not a good idea. I need to get so it's dry.
You are
there we go.
Okay.
I just had to wait for it to read it. It likes it to be upright. So the liquid is down there where the swab is that we just squished in.
Mm-hmm.
One.
Ooh, I can lick that plate, which
yes. Does
crazy.
That sound disgusting that you could actually lick this and be completely safe? And remember, this is measuring both live and dead organisms.
Mm.
Yep.
And
so
that
one
is the plant-based
phenomenal.
One, which is already safe for kids and pets and like.
Yes.
It's completely safe. Amazing. Okay.
Yep.
Wow. One.
One.
Oh my goodness.
That is basically spotless. Yep.
Yeah. Okay.
Because
now we're doing bleach.
We're gonna do this again. Oh, we can do the light degreasing.
Oh,
and
we're
we'll
gonna
see
do the
how...
light degreasing. So that was a heavy degreasing.
Yes.
For thieves. Okay.
Yep. And we'll see how well the light degreasing will work. Because a lot of people use that because it's mild and therefore you can use it on your granite, your floors, mm-hmm. and everything. So. I'm saving money. All right. Here it is. I'm going to spray my device. I'm trying to do the sides too to make sure I don't cross-contaminate. Now, as you can tell too, we did not let this sit mm-hmm. and kill off things.
True, because there are certain products that require
we,
3 minutes of sitting, 10
yeah.
minutes of sitting. You're right, you just...
And we'll go over that, yeah.
Wow, that's true, you just sprayed it and wiped.
Yep.
Okay, these are the ones. And it's dry, okay.
Yep.
Did you locate? You'll do
oh,
that
I
when
did
you
not.
Do it.
Yeah, I'll do that.
Just for the light, yeah.
Thank you. Program. Enter. This is, and the light degreasing is at a 2% dilution ratio.
Okay.
One, two. 2, 3, 4. Okay, 5.
Time.
Okay. I got a thing right away.
Be interesting to see what it is compared to the heavy decreasing.
It worked really well in all my other tests.
Okay.
Like safe, like under 10.
Wow.
It was like a 10 or 6.
Three. So you don't have to use a heavy.
But I was using it far more diluted than their ratio for as my light decreasing. It was about double the weakness. And I still was getting 10 or 6 as my readings with the raw chicken.
Wow.
So, with the light decreasing based on their label of
it's
1 to
three.
50,
mm-hmm.
we still have a 3.
Wow.
Which means I could literally take this and lick it.
Yeah.
Which is hard to comprehend, but it is.
Awesome. Wow.
Okay. Program.
Amazing.
5. So, we're going to do the bleach.
Bleach.
Okay. All right.
Everybody, I used to be bleach mom. I don't
need to be anyone
anymore, I guess. Holy cow. Oh, nasty raw chicken.
Mm-hmm. All right, and this is what we did that was pre-diluted for, and I'm contaminating your bottle here by touching this. half a cup to 1 gallon.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, that equals a 1 to 32 ratio.
Mm-hmm.
And we did this just in a small quantity because her and I don't use bleach. We use these. All right, clean. Let's do a paper towel. By the way, you're supposed to wear gloves and everything with bleach.
Mm-hmm.
You do not have to with the Young Living Thieves Cleaner. It is non-toxic. And the fumes will get you.
And don't spill it on your clothes.
Yeah.
And ruin everything.
Okay, I had that saturated.
Yeah, I know. I smell it over here.
Yeah, it's burning my nose.
Ooh.
Okay. Now, I am going to wash my hands. Oh. Only because I don't want bleach sitting on my hands, eating my skin.
Yeah, you don't want to touch it on your clothing.
No.
Mm-hmm.
Now, also keep in mind, if you ever read your Clorox label, it actually states that you need to leave it wet for 3 minutes. Or was it 10 minutes? One of them was 3 and one was 10.
It was 10 minutes for the flu virus and 3 minutes for, I think that was Lysol. Let me check. I'll read it while you're testing it.
Okay.
Let me see.
But I know that one's got to be at least 3 minutes. So,
well, it says, do not use, okay, let's see.
That's okay, we'll put copies of the label.
Wow, there's
down
all
below.
The danger.
Oh, it's making my nose run.
Hazardous to humans and animals, yeah.
Yeah, we'll print the, we'll
wow.
do a screenshot of, or I mean a photocopy of the label and print it below.
Mm-hmm.
But I know it's got to be at least 3 minutes minimum from the last time I tested and read it. And no one, I don't know about you, but no one leaves
bleach on.
Like liquid bleach around for 3 minutes. 1, 2, 3, 4. For their kids and their animals to get into. Mm-mm. No way.
Go on. One time.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Bleach, here we go.
Well, that is not a pass.
No, I need
to use it as a direct food contact surface.
You said 11 or above was not passing.
Correct.
Wow, and that was bleach.
That was bleach on their thing, yeah.
Oh, raw chicken, okay.
Yeah, it would probably be fine if you let it sit that 3 or 10 minutes, whatever the label says. But who does that? No one's gonna do that. And that's not safe for your family or for you to breathe in the fumes or to get into it. Okay. everyone uses it as a quick thing.
I'm gonna set that bleach aside.
Okay. Lysol wipes.
Lysol. Everybody loves these because it says it kills 99% of viruses and bacteria.
And as you see, we do not leave that chicken on there for very long.
No, you're like, it's not like it's sitting there like we usually sit it out when we're cooking and things like that.
Yeah,
you know?
In which it will multiply very fast.
And this one says you're supposed to actually disinfect. You have to let it, it says remain wet for 4 minutes for Lysol.
Yes.
I've never done that, ever.
No.
Everybody wipes it and throws it away. And if, wow. Okay.
And these are all brand new. We just bought them this morning.
Did you do the chicken already?
I did.
Ooh,
and then I worked
on it. Nasty.
And so,
yeah, these are all fresh.
This one probably says to use gloves too. I'll have to check that. Okay.
I weigh with all the harsh chemicals.
With a little lemon lime.
Does you like all the,
cover
fake,
it up.
The fake smells coming out? I know. I'm like, holy shnikes.
All right.
Lysol.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Lysol raw chicken. Okay. Bleach had 13. It did not pass.
Correct.
You said 1.
Based on how people would typically use it.
7.
7.
So it was better than bleach.
Better than bleach.
But thieves had 1. And 3
mm-hmm.
for their light degrees, and that's still 7.
Yeah.
Okay.
And that stuff's still burning my...
I know, I can smell
close
it.
This.
I can close it.
Fumes. Yeah, and I can tell you that stuff says, not, it says, the warning is that it's not safe around humans or domestic animals, so.
That's a sign right there.
Yeah. Okay, we're gonna do 409, because
409.
That is a very popular.
Popular cleaner.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Ooh, raw chicken. Yeah, let me look at 409. 409. Oh, it says let stand 10 minutes to disinfect for
it
409.
Oh.
I have never done that in my entire life when I used to use it.
Okay, is this on?
So I was never probably disinfecting. That's disgusting.
There we go.
10 minutes. Wow.
You can tell that this was not used.
Yeah, it's brand new.
And that was actually a very thick spray. I mean, like a lot of liquid.
It was.
Whereas these other smaller bottles that we used were a very more of a fine mist. Okay. So. Let's do 1, 2.
Time.
I'm definitely gonna have to clean my device after this.
Mm-hmm. With thieves.
Yes.
Number 1 and 3. That's
yeah.
Crazy.
That's amazing.
Plants. Plant-based.
4. All right.
Okay.
But so, even if it's comparable, which these yeah, actually was better.
Absolutely.
But even if it's comparable, think about what you're exposing your family and yourself to.
Well, all of those chemicals are being ingested into your lungs. You're
okay.
Breathing that off.
So those were the all the
those
ones.
Those are
that
the heavy hitters.
That was it.
Wow. So if you want an all natural plant based alternative,
yes,
that works exactly as well or better.
Or better.
Holy crap! Use these.
Yes, because it is non toxic. It even states right on the bottle. Okay. let's see here. So it's naturally derived plant-based ingredients with an essential oil blend. Safe and effective. This ultra-concentrated multi-purpose solution can be used on virtually every surface in your home and is safe enough to use around every member of your family, including children and pets. Okay, non-toxic and safe. This nowhere on here does it say you need to run to the emergency room or induce vomiting. Mm.
Poison control's not on there.
Correct. Let's see here. I know I saw on here somewhere. Precautionary statement. Hazardous to humans and domestic animals.
Same here. That's what this one
says. And it requires to be effective, like as effective as they're reporting, to be sitting out for 10 minutes.
Absolutely. Yeah, it says the
this
same
one
thing.
Says that it's 99.9% effective. However, that's going to be based on
4 minutes.
Letting it sit here wet for 4 minutes.
That's what it said.
Yep. Mm-hmm. And this one also has, you know, the warning statements. Hazardous to humans and domestic animals. We already know bleach.
Oh, so
that's kind of self-explanatory. So there you go. There's our live demonstration and how well you can use an all-natural product versus commercial cleaners, be safe for your family, your pets, and everything else, and you don't have to let it set out to be super effective. And as you saw, the strongest degreasing formula they have, or dilution ratio here, was better than any of them. It was one. It was one. So I highly recommend this. And if you have any questions, comment below, and we will address those questions.